ladies and gentlemen, in commemoration of Veterans Day, the University of Washington pays tribute throughout today's game to true American heroes, the men and women of our armed forces who so selflessly protect our freedoms around the world. For tonight's halftime show, the Husky Band is honored to participate in today's tribute by presenting its own musical salute to the brave men and women who have proudly worn the uniform of the Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, and Coast Guard. Band opens this evening's military tribute with this rousing rendition of Morton Gould's American Salute. They've been called the greatest generation. This year, our country commemorates the 80th anniversary of those who fought and gave the ultimate sacrifice on the beach of the Battle of Normandy. The band salutes those who entered the call of the military during both World Wars with this performance of the tune that lifted the spirits of all those fighting overseas. We feature the Husky Band trumpet section, the Andrew Sisters' Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy. Thank you. This is my country, land of my birth. This is my country, brand of honor. I place thee my allegiance, America the bold. For this is my country, to have and to hold. Although few people know the lyrics, the song has been one of the most endearing patriotic melodies of all time. Sing along, and pay tribute to this grand nation of ours with This is My Country. This year also marks another very special anniversary for all Americans, a bicentennial celebration of the song that does so much more than officially begin all sporting events. It's our song. It causes us all to swell with pride, brings Olympic athletes to tears, and reminds us day in and day out that freedom comes with a price, a level of sacrifice and dedication known all too well to all members. Husky Band closes its halftime show by welcoming the stage professional entertainer, Ms. Jasmine Katrina, as she joins with the band in performing what is considered the greatest version of our national anthem ever presented in the history of American sports. Please rise and proudly pay tribute to all of our true American heroes as the band closes with this specially arranged reprise of Whitney Houston's 1991 Super Bowl performance of the Star-Spangled Banner.